Use those hands to put up that camera.